Hi there, my name is Dirk van Lent. I'm the owner of the car standing behind me. It's the F40 Le Mans Bragetta, the one and only. I bought the car somewhere in 2011, and those days it wasn't in a very good condition. We've been working on it for, I think, 3 years ago or so, 3 to 4 years, in order to get everything settled and make molds. Extra molds for the panels in case of a crash, and finally everything is okay, and now we're running it on the Spa track, which is a phenomenal track. I really love it here, the great fast corners, especially Eau Rouge of course, and Pouhon, Double Gauche, and of course Blanchimont are great corners for these cars. They are extremely powerful and very light, so that's marvelous to go around the track with this car. Weighs 800 kilos, and at this time we're running it with 600 brake horsepower. We've got switches to switch it up, to turn it up to 900 brake horsepower, but 600 brake horsepower is more than enough to overtake all the Porsches here, so we're having a lot of fun.
Je m'appelle Vincent Barbereau, je travaille pour un centre de design automobile, je suis designer numérique. Et il y a 20 ans, quand j'étais étudiant, j'ai eu la chance de travailler sur le projet F40 Barquette pour monsieur Jean Berlis. À la fin du projet, après la transformation, on est venu à Spa-Francorchamps voir la voiture tourner pour la première fois sans son toit. C'était incroyable. Et j'ai perdu de vue cette voiture pendant 20 ans. Et cette année, j'ai eu la chance de rencontrer le propriétaire de cette voiture à nouveau et de revenir à Spa-Francorchamps, la voir tourner et monter dedans. Et là, c'est vraiment un rêve absolu.
Special guests, the ones that used to work on the car when Jean Blaton, a very famous and rich billionaire, bought an F40 Le Mans from Jean Alesi, the yellow F40 Le Mans from him, and they completely transferred the car into what it is now. They removed the chassis, made a complete carbon fiber monocoque. All those works were done by the guys from Michelotto, so they spent a year on making the chassis from carbon, and they changed the suspension. This is the only F40 Le Mans with the engine fitted to the chassis, so there's no subframe or whatsoever. It's bolted straight to the chassis, just like Formula One cars. And the rear suspension is with push rods, etc. It's like you're running on rails, and it's really marvelous car to drive, especially on this beautiful track.